over. Shoulder. People say this technique don't work. What do you reckon, Andy? It's often because people do it incorrectly. Yeah? I'm about the right position here. I can literally break on his arm. I feel like I'm usually like good, don't I? But if I get it slightly wrong, you see people doing this.
That still hurts.
It's good, but I could break your arm, and this is a wrong position. Yeah? As soon as I make it the correct position, you get behind him. Walk stand in front of your opponent. If he pushes his knee into the collapses me, so I need to be behind him, yes? And I won't hang back with this, I go boom, boom, boom.
Yes?
Yes? So don't stand there with this struggling like this. Break, hit, hit.
Yes?
Yes? Okay. Boom. Now, lots of people are struggling with this. I don't think this is meant to be holding here and struggling. And I think this is just meant to go break, yeah? So here, work from, snap, yeah? That gives you more time to get out of it. Also, use this knee press. This is from Sepai. Comes in, here, bang, hit, break.
Experience helps.
Okay, we're in